That's when OpenAI introduced the world to large language models, with the release of GPT-3, the predecessor to ChatGPT. What would happen if we gathered all the data we can find, every book, every article, every research paper, and trained an AI with the most powerful computers available? What we get are signs of intelligence, even without programming it to do so.